these flowers are I, poor Fanny Heard, sir or madam. A little girl here sepultured. Once I flit-fluttered like a bird above the grass, as now I wave in daisy shapes above my grave. All day, cheerily, all night, eerily.
I am one bachelor bowering gent, sir or madam. In shingled oak my bones were pent, hence more than 100 years I spent in my feat of change from a coffin thrall to a dancer in green as leaves on a wall. All day cheerily, all night eerily.
Ay, these berries of juice and glass, sir or madam, am clean forgotten as Thomas Voss. Thin urned I have burrowed away from the moss that covers my sod, and have entered this yew, and turned to clusters ruddy of view. All day cheerily, all night eerily.
The Lady Gertrude, proud, high-bred, sir or madam, am I, this laurel that shades your head? Into its veins I have stilly sped and made them of me, and my leaves now shine as did my satin superfine. All day cheerily, all night eerily.
I, who as innocent with wine cline, sir or madam, am one Eve Greensleeves, in olden time kissed by men from many a clime, beneath sun, stars, in blaze, in breeze, as now by glowworms and by bees, all day cheerily, all night eerily.
I'm old Squire Audley Grey, who grew, sir or madam, aweary of life, and in scorn withdrew, till anon I clambered up anew as ivy green, when my ache was stayed, and in that attire I have long time gayed, all day cheerily, all night eerily.
And so these maskers breathe to each sir or madam who lingers there, and their lively speech affords an interpreter much to teach, as their murmurous accents seem to come thence hither around in a radiant hum, all day cheerily, all night eerily.